check this out. We got sun. First time we've had sun in 10 days. I guess that means I gotta put my tinted visor back on my helmet. I just got done posting up the last winter quarters. It ended up being four parts. I think if I would have narrated like I was thinking with all them pictures, I think it would end up being five parts. And I really try not to go that many parts. Jillian got her video up. Talked to her yesterday. She was having problems with Windows Movie Maker. So, turned out she has Windows Vista. And since I've started doing this, I use Windows Movie Maker 2.6. I've got Windows 7. And that seems to be what you gotta have for Vista and Windows 7. Really like the Windows 7. It's kinda like using XP, only better. It doesn't give you all that crap, stop and ask for permissions like Vista does. Somehow I missed where I was going. Guess what I saw this morning? Street sweepers were out. One problem with that. They're out sweeping up all the sand and gravel off the streets. But guess what we got coming Friday night? 1 to 3 inches. Second here. Happy St. Paddy's Day to all you Irish people. I'd try and say it in Irish, but I don't speak Irish. RWR, you did a hell of a job on that video. That was really neat. And I wrote in the comments, I was watching TV this morning, and there was something that came up on one of the public broadcasting stations. And I was flicking through it, and I went, whoa, wait a minute. That looks like Ireland. Sure as shit it was. And it was down in Southern Ireland. Is that where you live? I have to get a map out, man. Whatever. But he mentioned Cork. He mentioned a whole bunch of them, and I was going to ask you about them, and I've already forgotten the names. And I, at the time, I knew I should have written them down, and I didn't. They showed a lot of old castles that were ruins. They didn't have any roofs, and like some of them, the second floor didn't have no floor, but you could see the ledge where they put, I suppose, boards across to make a floor. And then they showed something made out of gray stone, and it was in a circle, and there was something inside of it. I couldn't figure out what it was. I don't know if they said it was an old castle or it was an aerial shot. They showed a lot of aerial shots. That's how I know some of them castles didn't have roofs on them and stuff. Dude, if I was you and I lived over there, you know, every day off I'd be running around out there. But I didn't see any roads that like took you up to the castle. It was all grass. So then I thought, well, they probably won't let bikers up there. But I just got done taking my aluminum cans in. I do it like every 2 weeks. Charge when you buy anything in a plastic bottle or anything in an aluminum can, they charge you a nickel, and then you can get it back if you take them all in, but then you got to have them all flatted out in 24s. Basically, it's a pretty big nightmare. Pain in the ass, but you know, I just took in 300 cans. That was $15. So it's not like yeah, I can afford to throw them away, but that'd be like walking around throwing money on the ground. Okay, we'll talk to you later. Bye.